Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. This is Sarita and you're watching The Chess Sisters. So my sister Subhasmita is also a part of our channel, and as always our Instagram handles are mentioned in the description box, and don't forget to follow us. So long, but here we are again, and I'm back with my updated hair care routine. So I recently got shifted to a new place and I was unable to take care of my hair for that reason, and I was also facing a lot of hair issues, like my hair was completely damaged and there were a lot of split ends and hair fall. I was so disheartened and I thought of trying out new products for my hair. So I was just scrolling my Insta and I came to know about this brand, that is freewill.in, and I just went their website and checked out, and I was so happy to know that they were selling customized products. So if you guys don't know what customization is, then I'm surely gonna explain it to you, but after a bit.
Oiling is very necessary, so I used to oil before night of the wash, and I use onion oil from Wow. It is very light and non-greasy. Second, I use shampoo and hair mask of Free Will before wash. Then after wash, I use the Free Will serum. Help to control frizz and sets my hair. I also use a DIY hair mask, that is egg mask, twice a month, and the link is in the description box, you can go and check out. So this is my complete hair care routine.
Let's talk about the product that helped me out a lot, and that one is Free Will. So guys, I'm going to explain it to you all step by step. The first, I'm going to say something about this brand and it's kind of a short description. And second, I'm going to say about the customization. Third, I'm going to say something about the packaging. Fourth, about the texture. And at last, I'm going to say you how to order the product and what are the questions they ask you generally. So guys, the Free Will is an Indian brand. It is sulfur free, paraben free, and there are no harmful chemicals, and they sell customized products. The products are really hydrating and softens your hair. So customization means according to your choice and preferences. So they are gonna prepare the bottle or the sample according to your need, your hair issues. So they are going to ask you several questions about your hair type, your hair length, and what kind of condition you are staying now, and what are the external factors, like any chemical treatment to your hair or not. All the factors they are including, and after that they will make a product according to your need and they will hand over to you. So guys, now let's come about the packaging. I love this packaging, and actually this is so cute. It's written "Be your own kind of beautiful." So there are three products here. First one is shampoo, second one is hair mask, and third one is the hair serum. And the best part of this packaging is they wanna print your name on the bottle, as my name is Lizu, as I gave my nickname. Here it is written. So the names are written on the shampoo bottle and the hair mask. It is not written on the serum.
So the shampoo is 250 ml and the consistency is runny and it is transparent. It is not that thick and it has a nice smell to it. It is recommended to comb your hair before shower. This helps in reducing your hair breakage while washing significantly. Now the hair mask is 200 ml. It is thick and it is slightly opaque. It also has the similar smell to it. After shampooing, massage into the hair, ensuring the mask is evenly applied. Leave it for 5 to 10 minutes before rinsing. For even deeper conditioning, cover the hair in a plastic cap to retain moisture and blow dry for few minutes to enable deeper absorption of the product, and rinse with plain water. And finally, the serum has a dropper to dispense out the product. It also has a runny consistency and it is thick in texture. It helps me out to control my frizziness, and also it has a very amazing smell to it. Take 2 to 3 dabs in palm, apply on towel dried hair, focusing on lengths and ends. Do not apply on scalp. So guys, they have relaunched their brand and they are providing a hair mask instead of a conditioner in the kit. Before purchasing the product, they're gonna ask you to fill an assessment form. So they are having three parts. So this is usually how your hair looks, what is the length of your hair and what is the thickness of your hair. Also about the volume and the scalp of your hair. So the part 2 is about the external factor. Have you colored your hair in last 3 months or have you done any chemical treatment and the appliances you use to style your hair? All the questions they're gonna ask you. And finally, the preferences.
So guys, my hair concerns were hair loss. That was my major problem, and I was also having oily scalp and also wanted volume to my hair. So I think my hair fall reduced a lot. I mean, like 80% of my hair fall is now reduced after using only 3 wicks, and it also gives very nice shine to my hair without making my scalp oily. So within 3 weeks, I didn't find any significant change in the volume of my hair. But keeping it aside, the major problem was my hair loss and I got rid of that. So guys, this is my opinion about the product, and if you find it helpful and if you want to try this product, you can go and visit their Instagram page and also their website. And if you want to buy the product, then you can use my discount code. You get a 10% discount on the products you buy. Most important thing is that you need to be very careful while you are filling your form or answering the questions. You need to be very specific about your hair care issues you are facing so that you can get an optimum result out of your bottle. So guys, this is it for the video. If you really find it helpful, then don't forget to like, share and subscribe our channel, and please hit the bell icon so that you will stay notified. Bye guys, I love you.